Then. I'm sorry for getting you two involved in all this. That attack was my fault.
You didn't know that was going to happen. And now, this is our fight too. We need to get revenge.
But putting Chosen's mask on the line is taking things too far. I'm not a masked luchador, but I understand how important it is. Losing your mask can destroy your career. It could tear you apart both professionally and personally. So I've made the decision to call off the match.
If this is our only chance at revenge, then I'm willing to take the risk. We are doing that much.
What about your image? Your social media following? Your plan to be the best in the world? You could lose everything while we have nothing at stake.
It's what you would do, right?
I don't know.
Before you went to WWE, the answer would have been yes. I actually looked up to you back then.
You? Looked up to me?
Yes. You were so confident in everything you did. But then you failed in WWE. And not because management held you back. You headed yourself back because you lost that belief that you could succeed in any situation. You made excuses and blamed everyone instead of just doing the work. But I'm not going to make the same mistake.
I see. That's a lot to digest there.
Are you sure about this, Chosen? What if we lose?
I can overcome any setback. That's actually another lesson he taught me. I mean, look at how terrible things got for him. Yet, here he is. I mean, he threw everything away. Like, it got really, really bad. He was a plumber at the airport.
Okay, I think we get the point, but how about we just don't lose?
That works for me.
All right, let's do this.
You've had some time to think about what Chosen said. Were you surprised that he looked up to you at one point?
Yeah, I was. I just thought he didn't look up to anyone. But it meant a lot hearing that, and why he thought my WWE run didn't work out. I'm not sure if I agree with everything he said, but it was interesting to get that perspective.
This mask versus hair thing is a huge deal in Mexico. It's actually called a lucha de apuesta. Which means match with wager.
Someone finally did their research. Like you said, it's a tradition that goes back a long way in Mexico, so I take it very seriously. I might have had my differences with Chosen, but he's putting so much on the line by agreeing to this. So, I'm going to do everything I can to not only get payback against Legado de Lotharios, but also protect his mask and legacy. We owe him that.